Well, good afternoon, everybody. This is a meeting of the Senate Transportation Committee. Today is Tuesday, May 10th, 2022. I'm Senator Tim Kennedy, chair of the committee. I want to thank everybody for being here. We recognize the ranking member, Senator Joe Griffo, with us here today. I want to also recognize our colleagues, Senator Roxanne Prasad, Senator John Liu, Senator Elijah Reichlin Melnick, Senator Todd Kaminsky, Senator James Skoufis, Senator Mario Matera. And with that, we have a quorum present. The first bill we're going to take up is Senate Bill number 1693 by Senator Gallivan.
Senate Bill 1693 by Senator Gallivan, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to leaving the scene of an incident without reporting.
Do you have any comments or questions on this bill? We have a motion by Senator Griffo, second by Senator Matera. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None.
Chair, I'm AWR on this bill.
Without rec, Senator Cooney. Anybody else? Okay. Bill passes. Thank you. Next bill. That'll go to codes.
Next bill is Senate Bill 2757B by Senator Ramos, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to cargo bicycles with electric assist.
Any questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion. Motion by Senator Cooney, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3258 by Senator Comrie, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to a fine for parked or unattended semi-trailers or trailers on streets of a city with a population of 1 million or more.
Comments or questions on this bill? Do we have a motion? Motion by Senator Kaminsky, Senator by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3529 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the highway law in relation to the rate paid by the state to a city for maintenance and repair of highways.
Any questions or comments on this bill?
Move the bill.
Motion by Senator Cooney, second by Senator Reichlin Melnick. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. That'll be referred to finance. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3687A by Senator Felder, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to requiring vehicle inspection renewal notification 30 days prior to expiration.
Any questions or comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to approve? We have a motion by Senator Kaminsky, second by Senator Prasad. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3953B by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the railroad law in relation to requiring certain trains and locomotives to have a crew size of not less than two persons and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Any questions or comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to move the bill? Motion by Senator Cooney, second by Senator Kaminsky. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None.
Senator, I'm AWR on this bill.
Without rec, Senator Cooney. Next bill.
Senate Bill 5214 by Senator Parker, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to requiring the New York City Transit Authority to have at least one conductor on board.
Any questions, comments on this bill? We have a motion to move the bill. We have a motion by Senator Prasad, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. It'll be referred to finance. I want to recognize Senator Anna Kaplan for joining us. Welcome, Senator. Next bill.
Senate Bill 5672A by Senator Breslin, an act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the Mohawk Hudson Bike Hike Trail as the Ronald H. Miller Memorial Bike Trail.
Questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion to approve. Motion by Senator Reichlin Melnick, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 6673 by Senator Skoufis, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to authorizing the issuance of Blue Star Mother and Blue Star Family distinctive license plates and to amend the state finance law in relation to establishing the Blue Star Mothers and Families Support Fund.
Any questions or comments on this bill? Good bill, Senator Skoufis. We have a motion. Motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 6711A by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law and the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to fees for snowmobile trail development and maintenance.
Questions or comments on this bill? Any motion to move? We have a motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Matera. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. That'll be referred to finance. Next bill.
Senate Bill 6780 by Senator Skoufis, an act to amend the highway law in relation to authorizing park and ride development as construction or improvement by the Department of Transportation, partly at municipal expense.
Any questions, comments on this bill? We have a motion to approve. Motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Reichlin-Melnick. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. That will be referred to finance. Next bill.
Senate Bill 7136 by Senator Serino, an act to amend the highway law in relation to expanding the Dutchess Wine Trail.
Any questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion to move this bill. We have a motion by Senator Griffo, second by Senator Matera. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 7427 by Senator Mayer, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to the Metropolitan Commuter Transportation Authority, establishing and implementing a land management policy.
Any questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion to approve. Motion by Senator Skoufis, second by Senator Reichlin-Melnick. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 7586A by Senator Kaminsky, an act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system as the Assemblyman Harvey Weisenberg Parkway.
Any questions, comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to move the bill? We have a motion by Senator Kaplan, second by Senator Persaud. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8137 by Senator Mayer, an act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law in relation to making certain exceptions for violations pertaining to certain mufflers and exhaust systems.
Questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion to move this bill. We have a motion by Senator Reichlin-Melnick, second by Senator Kaminsky. All in favor? Aye.
AWR.
Without rec, Senator Matera. Anybody else without rec? Senator Griffo is a negative. Anybody else? The item carries. That item will be referred to codes. Next bill, please.
Senate Bill 8433A by Senator Gorin, an act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system in the county of Nassau as the Police Officer Daniel J. Greer Memorial Bridge.
Any questions or comments on this bill?
I'd like to move it.
We have a motion by Senator Matera. Do we have a second? Second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8662 by Senator Mayer, an act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law in relation to implementing a residential parking system in the city of New Rochelle.
Questions or comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to approve? We have a motion by Senator Kaminsky, second by Senator Reichlin-Melnick. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8679 by Senator Clear, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to information concerning services for human trafficking victims.
Do we have a motion on the, I'm sorry, do we have any questions or comments? Motion on this bill by Senator Kaminsky, second by Senator Persaud. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8711 by Senator Clear, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to information concerning services for human trafficking victims in service areas maintained by the Thruway Authority.
Questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion to move this bill. Motion by Senator Prasad, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8822 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the enforcement of parking in disabled access parking spaces.
Questions or comments on this bill? A motion to move the bill by Senator Prasad, second by Senator Skoufis. All in favor? Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8927 by Senator Brooks, an act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system as the Trooper James R. Gorey Memorial Bridge.
Questions or comments on this bill? Motion to move the bill by Senator Kaplan, second by Senator Kaminsky. All in favor? Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8928 by Senator Brooks, an act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system as the Trooper Edward L. Cunningham Memorial Bridge.
Questions or comments on this bill? We have a motion to move the bill. Motion by Senator Matera, second by Senator Kaminsky. All in favor? Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8939 by Senator Mayer, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to implementing a residential parking system in the city of Rye.
Questions, comments on this bill? Motion to move the bill. Motion by Senator Kaminsky, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? None. Item carries. And that concludes the bills on our agenda. There were many of them. Thank you for your efforts, for your present being present here today. And anything anybody wants to add before we conclude? All right.
Thank you, Chairman.
Thank you, Chairman.
Thank you, Chairman. Have a great day, everybody.
Have a great day, everybody.